Hello guys, 4 days after the London hard fork, I will check the current profit of my AMD GPUs 5700 and 570. I was thinking that the box will be fixed at 2 Ethereum, but they are not. For example, let's see this block, which is block reward 2.2. Static block reward 2. Plus 0.2. And this total 2.2 reward is distributed to the miners. The difference now is the burn fees. 0.38 Ethereum is burnt. It's not distributed to the miners. The total burn fee so far is 17,923 Ethereums, which is more than $56 million. This is just crazy. And this almost 18,000 Ethereum coins will not be dumped on the exchanges because they are burnt. The price of Ethereum now is $3,155. Just right before the hard fork it was 2600 or 2700, I'm not sure. And let's see the current profit. For 5700, 55 megahash, power consumption 130 watts, and the monthly profit is almost $113. Before the hard fork, it was $142. The current profit is 20% less. For 578 GB, 30 megahash, 110 power consumption, monthly profit $58. Before the fork it was $74. The profit didn't drop that much, only with 20%, which is not that bad because I hope the price will go even higher. That will be interesting to see. We don't know yet. As you can see, the Bitcoin is almost $46,000. Okay guys, that was for this video. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more mining videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.